Welcome to Summoner's Rift, goddammit. Shit.
Yeah. Coda. Collective on the track. Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Where's my gang? Cause let's get first blood. Yeah. Cast our stuns in your grave we dug. Uh-huh. And I welcome you to Summoner's Rift. I said welcome you to Summoner's Rift. Woo. Every place, every lane we go. Yeah. Man, we fed everywhere we roll. Yeah. Ask your team and they're all competing. 40 minutes in and they're still caught beating.
I have a twist of sense, but play like a coward. I stack my master you with ability power. Shit set up with alpha strike, then Cho'Gath devours any underlevel foe standing next to the tower. Staying out of the spotlight, yo, I never exist. I much rather get fed based off of assist. So if the target's on my lane, I'm holding down shit. This spamming in our chat like y'all suck at this shit. In normal games, no one ever tries to combine any CC like Morgana or Ryze. So half the time the skill shots up in the sky. They aren't even named, they're just breezing on by. And start oppressing from the amount of games that I've won. And if I'm in this hope, yo, I'm getting it done. From Demacia, yo, leaving the nether. We got champions that will seem to shine forever. So enter the challenge if you're feeling it, son. I got 99 pawns, but the league ain't won.
Where's my gang? Cause let's get first blood. Cast our stuns in your grave we dug. And I welcome you to summon Summoner's Rift. I said welcome you to Summoner's Rift. Every place, every lane we go. Man, we fed everywhere we roll. Ask your team and they're all competing. 40 minutes in and they're still competing.
Yo, my cooldowns are up and I'm ready to go. I got my warmonk stacked and some pulses that glow. And I'm ready to fight, just tell me which foe. I'm here to gank, I just need some really quick dough. And so I dash in mid from the bottom bush. I'll make the ash blow flash, now we farm the push. Fortifies on, so we back off. I start to head to my lane, but all these mushrooms pop. I hear a howling, a red mark above my head. Warwick's on the prowl, oh fuck man, I know I'm dead. I ping the map, so my teammates know I'm gonna die. But they're all bad, I'm not gonna lie. So I head for my wall like I'm Ali Star. And my brain gets stunned like a gold card. And so I rage quit, I don't care about the lead. I'm just mad cause I can't kill an egg.
Here's my gang, cause let's get first blood. Cast our stuns in your grave we dug. And I welcome you to Summoner's Rift. I said welcome you to Summoner's Rift. Every place, every lane we go. Man, we fed everywhere we roll. Ask your team and they're all competing. 40 minutes in and they're still competing.
At the start of the match, your whole cap disconnects. It almost feels like the 2F is stacking the deck. I blame the loss of the game on the bastard who left. Fuck the guide, I'll just get the mattress instead. Cause it's a little different when it's 4v5. Especially when they all have a 4-5. But we still have a healer, Vigor and Mordecai. It's a team to sure let the blood pour like geysers. It's 15-3, we'll be sure to succeed. And the MIA means it's a turret for me. By the time we're all done, you need a surgeon and priest. And that should be soon, cause we're rushing GG. Compensating words, that should fail as shit. You're going back to on your wall with a pail of crits. You sorry you had a turret? When was this? And in the final moments, try to keep the next.
Where's my gang? Cause let's get first blood. Cast our stuns in your grave we dug. And I welcome you to Summoner's Rift. I said welcome you to Summoner's Rift. Every place, every lane we go. Man, we fed everywhere we roll. Ask your team and they're all competing. 40 minutes in and they're still competing.